This is another common problem with Windows 11 that sometimes you are unable to turn on the Wi-Fi option. The Wi-Fi option is grayed out and you can't turn it on. Even if you go to network and internet settings and try to turn on the Wi-Fi, you won't be able to do so. See, I am unable to turn on the Wi-Fi. So in this video, you will find different ways to fix when Wi-Fi is not turning on. So the very first thing you can do is go to search and look for control panel. And open this system app. Now go to view by option and select large icon. And then network and sharing center. Go to change adapter settings. If your Wi-Fi adapter is listed here, right click on it and then disable. Then right click again and enable the adapter. After this, check if you are able to connect back to the Wi-Fi or not. In my case, I am able to turn on the Wi-Fi option and I can easily connect with the Wi-Fi. But if it is not working in your case, then go to search again and look for services and open the services app. Here scroll down to find WLAN auto config service. Make sure this service is running. If it is not running, you need to right click on it and then go to properties, select startup type automatic. And then start the service. Hit apply and OK. If the service is already running, you need to restart the service. Just restart and check if you are able to connect to the Wi-Fi or not. In the most cases, these two things should work. But if it is not working, then go to search again and look for device manager and open the app. Here, expand the network adapters. And here you will find your Wi-Fi adapter listed. It might be Intel, Atheros, Broadcom, Realtek or Qualcomm. Just right click on it and then disable device. Hit yes. Right click on it again. And then enable device. If that doesn't work, you can try to uninstall the Wi-Fi driver. Just right click on the driver and uninstall device. Hit uninstall. After this, you have to restart your PC so that Windows can automatically reinstall the driver. Or you can go to the action tab and scan for hardware changes and it will reinstall the driver. If that doesn't work, you can delete the Wi-Fi driver. So in this case, right click on it again and uninstall device. This time, check this option, attempt to remove the driver for this device and hit uninstall. Now you must restart your PC in order to reinstall the Wi-Fi driver. And if it is not working by any chance, then go to menu, settings, network and internet settings, advanced network settings, then network reset. You have to reset all the networks. Click on reset now and yes option. After this, it will restart your PC and reset all the networks. Now try to check if you can turn on the Wi-Fi option and connect to available networks. If not, go to search and look for CMD and run it as admin. Click on the yes option you will see on the screen. On CMD, you have to type netsh, then space winsock, then space reset. Press enter on your keyboard and then type netsh, then space int, then space ip, then space reset and press enter on your keyboard. These two commands will fix any socket API related errors on your PC. Now you have to restart your PC and try to connect back to the internet. By any chance, if these things are not working, then you can try two other ways to fix the Wi-Fi. The first one is about reinstalling the latest available driver from the manufacturer website and second one is power flush. I have covered these two topics in another video. You can go watch the video at given timestamp. The link is also given in the video description. So these were some methods to fix when you are unable to turn on the Wi-Fi option on your Windows 11. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the subscribe button and I will see you in my next one.